duck. You want fresh duck? My duck has healing powers.
I'll take some, thanks.
Make you feel good. You want some? See? You look better already. Extra fresh duck. You want fresh duck?
Welcome, gentlemen, to Zodiac Island. You all know the rules. Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles. Your strength, your skill, and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia. Each has paid $1 million for the privilege of being here. They will wager far more on your performance. Do not disappoint them. You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No others could survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so, only one of you will emerge triumphant. Only one can be champion.
Who are you?
Song Fang, from Kowloon. You heard of me?
Nope. Should I have?
Won the Fight Club circuit 5 years running. Hope you like second prize. Ha 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 ha!
Mr. Shen, I am an admirer.
Thanks.
You helped out my uncle. He has a stall in the North Point Night Market.
No problem.
No. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
So what's your story?
Carl Chu. You from the mainland?
Grew up in San Francisco.
Really? Hope you brushed up on your fighting, Yankee. This ain't no tournament for amateurs.
Hey, name's Wei Shen.
Good luck, Wei Shen. Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualifying?
Get your bets in, gentlemen.
Your man is awful. You want to double down? Sure. Let's make it even million. Ooh, I'll double my bet.
This is better than a cockfight any day.
You guys even practice?
How's your yacht?
227 feet long. Just launched it last month?
Ah, brother, I am so sorry. Mine is 232. But don't feel too much pain. I'm sure you're still better than someone. Somewhere.
How much is he paying you?
I'm
sorry. No offense. I was just going to offer to double it. But if you're not getting paid.
Really? Maybe we can work something out.
By fire and blood is Wei Shen.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
Represents a fighting style we will see on this island. Wing Chun is particularly effective at close range.
Help! Help! My fingers are slipping! Oh, God! Hey!
Fonzi, the school of the tumbling fist. We shall see, gentlemen, whether this esoteric school can hold up to obvious quality. Welcome to the cliff's edge. The last man standing will move on. And only the last man standing.
Bring it on!
This is going to be fun!
Is that all you got?
Impressive!
Oh, nice!
Ugh!
Wei Shen! Your next challenge is on the beach. Good luck, Wei Shen.
Tournament is finished, you piece of shit!
Crap!
How are you feeling, Jen?
Finish him! What was in that tea? God damn you, fool!
This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
You're not ready for the likes of me. Wait till you see my style. Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare you! How's your ground game, Shen? We're fighting my way today.
Poison, you cheating bastards.
Never ends, does it?
Takes more than that to beat me.
Come on, make some more funny sound.
I'm not your servant.
Ain't gonna be no next time for you.
Ice cream.
winner, Mr. Wei Shen.
What happened to you? Poisoned, huh? Bastards tried that on me too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it though.
You tried, guys never learn.
Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My Ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
Thanks. Thank you.
Come on, Wei. Get it together.
Style combines wrestling with striking. It can pose problems for conventional martial artists. The three surviving contestants will fight the armies of the island in a battle royale in the sacred temple of what's this?
Wait!
Ah, gentlemen, we have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
Take that one!
Very impressive, gentlemen. All of you are worthy. Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other.
Yeah, no way!
Oh, I think you are. You see this ceiling? It will continue to drop whether you fight or not. You can stand together and die. It will be most amusing to watch. Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole.
The roof is dropping!
Those spikes are real!
Shit, brothers!
All right, let's do this.
All right, well, let's agree. The winner kills that fucker.
Agreed.
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 I got no choice!
Then that kills
me out of here! Ah!
I'm coming for you!
How do you propose to attack?
Oh, shit!
Payback time!
You are a fool to fight me. Sorry, but I must kill you now.
What the hell is that? What kind of idiot style is that?
I am Teng, Master of the Drunken Sword. You are no match.
Got a lot of dice.
You're in over your head, Shen. You're evil. No, so bad. If you were a student of mine, I'd disown you.
Specimen, Wei Shen. The best I have ever brought to my island.
I'm glad you're impressed. You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Wait! You are proud, but you do not want to do that.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than 10 million US dollars to watch you fight. I made twice that, overseeing their betting on your performance. And twice that again, by betting you'd win the final battle. Kill me, and all that money will rot in a bank account forever. Become my partner, and I will share it with you. $25 million, Wei Shen. A fair price for swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?
Not even close.
need food? I got good duck.
I'm starving.
What did I tell you? You look like a new man. Extra fresh duck. You want fresh duck?